Alright, let's get back into Dawn of War 2 co-op campaign. I don't know why that automatically popped up. I think we were finished with our squads. Yeah, that all looks good. Melt the bombs.
Commander, Mech Bad Zappa and his orcs are set to overrun Argus, the planetary capital. If they do so, all of Calderas will fall. I have set up a defense at the city gates, but the initiates and space marines there need your support. You will drop south of their position and drive north to secure the gates. I have taken a few space marines to the east and have cut off the orcs' main approach. Calderas must not fall, Commander.
All right.
What? You kids can't do anything right. I'll have to fix it myself.
A geary thing. Smash.
Oops. Eliminate those orcs.
You mean the escape shooting?
Get these robots off of my backside!
The orc leader, he's getting away.
Look alive, brothers. This way.
That's how nasty they are, that they're dead already.
Commander, that orc is heading to lead an attack on the town gates. Pursue and eliminate him.
Can't save your camp now, you jinks!
Oh, I can't capture it. Oh, well, that was a waste.
If Argus falls, all of Calderas goes with it. You must prevent the orcs from breaching the city gates. Drive the orcs back.
Calderas here, under fire. Scouts are on my
Alright.
Torrential sentry guns are ready to deploy. Relay positions and they will drop in to bolster your defense.
We need only a word. Be vigilant.
Targeting Why did that blow up? Alright, easy enough. Come on, actually attack. There you go.
Not underestimate the green skins.
You lot have made a mess of all my plans. I don't appreciate that.
Yeah, force field is not a fun mechanic at all. Oh, he's just a big old meat sponge. There we go.
That's much too big an hole to be in an orc like me.
Fool to all blood ravens. Prepare for emergency extraction to the Armageddon. We are facing far more than orcs or Eldar.
Commander, Captain Thule needs your aid. Deploy to his position immediately.
8 billion wounds with a plus 4 invulnerable save. Oh no, it's Tyranids!
What were those things?
A foe far deadlier than orcs or Eldar, Thaddeus.
More Xenos! Fight through to Captain Thule!
It's a shadow across the war.
Rest not. There are still targets to engage.
Come, show me what passes for fury among your missing looking eyes.
Lay it down before the dust. Turn it down. Be vigilant.
There he is!
Commander, I ordered all of you to extract, not to run to your death.
Kill every last one of them.
Meteorite inbound on your position.
Not a meteorite, Martellus. That is a Tyranid Spore.
From that game, Spore.
Tyranid Warrior.
Kill the large warrior beast. He's directing the others.
Get to Captain Thule.
We have Captain Thule.
Thunderhawk 1, emergency extraction of relay coordinates. Thunderhawks 3 and 4, follow with bombing run, purification spread. There's the alien. May the Emperor be with us all.
This victory will long be remembered in the halls of glory.
Pretty good mission, other than how much of a sponge the boss was. Obviously, you're not gonna get all the foes killed.
We face our darkest hour. Captain Thule has fallen to aliens who have escaped retribution. A massive high fleet looms over our recruiting worlds. But this battle is not over.
Get Captain Thule to the apothecary.
Hurry!
Calm yourself, Thaddeus. Gordian is already at work.
Commander, I am Apothecary Gordian, Chief of Genome Medicine aboard the Armageddon. Captain Thule still lives, but he is in grave condition. Many of his vital organs and implants were destroyed, and an alien poison is attacking surviving tissues. I have placed Captain Thule in stasis to halt the poison's progress, but as of now, I have no means to counteract its effects.
Gordian had better prepare himself for more of us to require his tending.
You fear the aliens, Cyrus?
I know no fear, Avitus, but I am no fool. Those were Tyranids, alien monsters who strip worlds of all life. There are billions of them, and only a handful of us.
Have you faced these things before, Cyrus?
Once, a long time ago, when I served in the Death Watch. We are going to need all the help we can get to face this infestation. Even then, we will probably fail.
Commander, with your permission, I will attempt to raise the nearest of our chapter fleets. This may take some time, however. In the meantime, we need to secure Typhon before the rest of the Tyranid swarm arrives. Otherwise, our supply lines will be devastated. There is an Eldar raiding party that continues to wreak havoc on our defenses on Typhon. We should return to Typhon and eliminate those Eldar.
Right. Work my way towards that resist knockdown. Well, that'll help me resist knockdown until I get it. Let's use that. Oh, they're eating the Thaddeus. Let's see. One health and 20 energy. It's a pretty good amount of health. I still can't use a flavor. I don't need that one. Python Primrus.
Commander, we have located the Eldar raiding party that threatens our supply lines between Typhon and Calderas. We have identified their leader as the dangerous Ranger Nemerian. He is apparently coming from an operation in Orc territory. This is our chance to cripple Eldar operations on Typhon. We may also uncover more of the Eldar's plans. I suggest we neutralize him immediately, Commander.
Why is it being so weird? There we go. That was weird.
Eldar warriors have deployed to defend the target, Commander. They hope to cover his escape, no doubt.
This we cannot allow.
Let's get rid of that. Oh, come on. There you go. Get out of that just in time.
Move quickly.
Some really epic music going on. Really? That's the Dangerous Ranger? He died in like 2 seconds?
We have them. Moving to cover. Capture. Objective taken.
I was thinking about going around the long way to get the thing, but I guess we don't really need it. Can I charge through that? Attack the building, come on.
Look alive, tactical ship. Let them fall before us. That explains their actions among the orcs. Enemy.
What do the Tyranids have to do with Eldar helping orcs?
A fledged orc uprising could actually slow the Tyranids, Thaddeus. This on our own recruiting worlds, we could use the situation to our advantage.
Using orcs and Eldar to stop an enemy? Why would we waste our time on that? We space marines.
Space marines.
Because we are fear incarnate.
We may be fear incarnate, Avitus, but we face an enemy that knows no fear. We will need every advantage we can get if we want to save the sector.
Let our enemies beware, for victory is ours.
That was easy. A boss that wasn't a meat sponge, instead he just dies in one hit. This was a bunch of other dudes somewhere. Got the speed though. Yeah, there was a boss. It was before the webway gates. He just died immediately.
So the Eldar were uniting the orcs to slow down the Tyranids.
Yes. Nemerian clearly knew of the Tyranids.
This explains much, but we have been getting reports of other Eldar activity in the sector that is not related to the orcs. Clearly, the Eldar have other plans in motion, none of which can be good for us. I will keep you apprised of any further developments, Commander.
What can you tell us about the Tyranids, Cyrus?
The Tyranids are unlike any other threat we have faced, Targus. Orcs may operate in vast hordes, but they still have individual chieftains that unite them. Kill these chieftains, and the orc horde is weakened and scattered. A Tyranid hive fleet, however, is a single massive organism. Every creature in the swarm is simply one part of a single terrifying mind. We cannot break the Tyranids' morale or take advantage of their pride. We cannot make them see reason. And for every beast we kill, a million more are ready to take its place.
But what do they want?
The hive devours entire worlds. Its goal is to feed itself and grow. And it will not stop until the entire galaxy is consumed.
Commander, the orcs continue to undermine our defenses on Calderas. We need to shore up these defenses if we are to have any hope of stopping the Tyranids.
Except you can still kill the hive tyrants and shit, so it's not totally accurate. I mean, that does work. No, probably better to stick with the banner. I think I'm good on that.
A message is coming in from Chapter Command.
Commander,
This is Gabriel Angelos aboard the battle barge Litany of Fury. I have received word of the Tyranid threat facing subsector Aurelia and of Captain Thule's grave condition. The Tyranids are a threat of unimaginable proportions, Commander. They are endless in number and intent on consuming whole worlds. The Litany of Fury is now making for Aurelia at all speed, but we are weeks away. I will relay all distress signals back to you while we devise a plan of attack.
Okay. Well, I don't remember what that the Gabriel's rank is. I know the leader of the chapter is that Nazarai Kairos, whose spoiler warning is the sorcerer of Korn.
The warrior beast that you drove into the Badlands has resurfaced, leading a swarm of lesser Tyranids. This is our first chance to strike back at the Tyranid enemy, and we cannot pass it up. Collecting samples from this creature's corpse may also lead to a cure for Captain Thule, and could give us valuable information on how to defeat the High Fleet. This area is heavily infested, Commander, so be prepared for heavy resistance.
Oops, okay. That should be good with what I got. The NIDs. Oh, is it going to take me back to the main screen, apparently? Okay. Know what that was. Hold on.